That dugout is hot. From my vantage point, look pretty good. It's 3-1. Oh, my. The next pitch. Fastball swung. Center field. Reed going back. He's streaking back. The ball's over his head, and the perfect game ends. Pareda races for second base. A double. Reed was playing shallow and got burned. And it is a double for Johnny Pareda, and the perfect game ends with one out to go. And there is going to be a lot of unhappy tin caps because that pitch previously looked to be a strike, and that would have been a two-ball, two-strike count. Instead of 3-1, I mean, Galindo had to throw a strike, and Anthony Contreras is letting Zoe Evans have it.